Do you spend a lot of time doing manual data entry on Tally? Now, 10x your Tally accounting speed using Vouchrit. Let's do a quick demo. First, let's begin by logging into the system. Please go ahead and enter your credentials. Once you're in, navigate to the banking functionality. Next, click on the Upload button to upload the specific bank statement we're going to work with. In the Bank Ledger section, select the corresponding bank ledger for this statement. If the file requires a password, be sure to enter it now and then click on Upload File. After the file is ready for processing, a review button will appear. Our AI assistant, Speedy, will offer some recommendations. Typically, over 80% of your entries can be resolved using these Speedy recommendations. Let's explore how this works. The system smartly reviews the entire bank statement, grouping similar transactions into one card and assigning a party ledger to it. If you believe the transactions should be assigned to a different ledger, you can simply choose another from the drop-down menu. In cases where you think a contra voucher should be created instead of a payment voucher, just select that option from the drop-down. You can go through all the entries, and if any entry doesn't fit, uncheck it, and Speedy recommendations will leave those entries unresolved. Once you're satisfied, click on Approve. Review the ledger, voucher type, and entries, then approve them. Continue this process through all the recommendation cards. After resolving the recommendation cards, you'll notice that more than 90% of the entries are resolved. The remaining entries, which are unclear, can be selected across the pages and mapped to suspense. Now go ahead and click Update. With all entries resolved, just click on Send to Tally. The voucher entries have been successfully sent to Tally. Log on to voucherit.com or reach out to us at 7262002003.